What did I miss?
Oh, Abby playing with crayons, possibly blood, McGee calling, and I made a paper airplane that was so fantastic it broke the office gliding record. But really, all the fun's happening in another area code. Are we fighting?
If we were, you would be on the floor, bleeding.
Okay, I accept that as a likely outcome. So you're just annoyed with me? Angry.
You should not be surprised.
Because of this morning?
You thought I would not identify Michael Rivkin as a Mossad operative.
I didn't say a word.
You did not have to.
So you think you did the right thing?
You think I didn't?
Maybe you should have told them more. Like how well you know him?
How well do I know him, Tony?
You know him better than they think you do.
And you know that how?
Well, you saw him when he was in D.C. 3 days ago. You didn't tell him when you had the chance, and I'm just wondering why, that's all.
Okay. Are you by any chance questioning my loyalty?
I am questioning why you didn't tell them you saw him 3 days ago.
Are you jealous?
No. I'm worried. Because you don't seem to understand that your secret friend is interfering with this agency's ability to shut down a terrorist cell.
Interfering? How is he interfering?
He's already killed two suspects.
Well, in my country, that would be cause for celebration.
You're not in your country, and neither is he.
Have you finished?
Yes.
Good.
No. Another question. You know where we can find him?
No, I don't.
And if you did, would you tell me?
No. But I would tell Gibbs.